through here. Found some weird notes on the ground. Oh yeah, if I were to play through this again, I would probably keep track of all the weird little writings on the ground. Like, there's notes everywhere, and I feel like they piece together some sort of grand revelation. I would write them all down so I could look at them later. One of these rooms is gonna have like a dude from the ceiling that's gonna jump on me. He's gonna fall right on my head. I didn't even see this door the first time. Did not even see it. This is where I came from, right? Yeah. No other doors in here. Thank you. Hey, Zach. Another circular room. More sedatives. This guy, oh, look at that. How did he not get me? He's clearly supposed to. Hey, these guys are wearing graduation hats. These guys all graduated. And then they got turned into whatever. These are what the graduates of the school are like. What chalices do I have? I have, 3 Ptumeru chalices. The regular, central, and lower. I've got, 2 root chalices. I got the small Ptumeru root chalice and another one. Or, like, I got 2 of them. The first one and the second one, the root chalices. I've also got, I think I went in all the doors here. I've got the Lauren chalice. This is the door I just came out of, right? So there's 2 ways to skip all the annoying students on the second floor and go in there too. Go into all these little back alleys? Maybe, maybe not. Maybe it doesn't matter. Okay, I think we're done with this place. Time to leave. Wait, here's a spot of light. Is there anything in there? Something to inspect, perhaps? Maybe not. Maybe it's just drawing attention to the big dude in the corner. Though his glowing fire fists do that just as well. Alright, let's go in this room and then probably we'll have to exit to the outside again. You want me to check my inventory? What do you want? Like, what part of my inventory? Inventory is pretty big. They turn into whatever. Like, what part of my inventory do you want me to check? Pulley. Gotta check the ceiling. The nameless moon presence beckoned by Lawrence and his associates. Pale blood. What? None of this stuff makes any sense. There's a lot of stuff to read in here. Three third chords. I have one of them. I guess I need 3 of them? Assume they're talking about the umbilical cords. Okay, out we go. Graduated from slime school with an oozing degree. Nice. I back Vati on Patreon. I don't know what you were going to tell me, Recycle, but people have been telling me that it apparently weighs me down. Nightmare of Mensis. Oh, interesting. They were telling me to stop the Mensis ritual or something. So there better be a land, a warp point here because I don't have to keep running into here. Ready for invasions. Is it one of those guys? Is that Bagman? No, it's something else. I don't think I recognize this. Is it just one of those dudes? This guy. Holy crap, the damage. These guys seem worse than they used to be. Crap, are those worms? Oh god, I hate worms. That is not cool. Not cool at all. One of them is not dead. I really want a lantern so I don't have to keep warping in here from the nightmare building. I have a funny feeling they're not going to give me one of those. Another one of those guys? No, that's a crystal lizard. Chunks, three chunks. Nice, nice, nice. Looks like death. Ooh, look at this place. That guy should go to the doctor to have a whole lot of things checked out. Cool cathedral. Frenzy of Cold Blood number 9. Something's happening. The light turned on? Not great. I hope I have enough frenzy resist. Okay, that didn't spike me for too much. So who's... What? Is it somebody up there? I see something moving. But what's the thing that's... Wait, the light turned off. I think I need that resist rune back. Oh, I have more runes. In fact, let's go do some rune tune-up. Oh, cool, Snoopy. Wait, didn't you say some other area was your favorite? Mino boost? Oh my god. I re-equipped it, actually. Because I do like the hand lantern. I'm not going to level. I'm going to instead... I'm gonna buy. Buy some of those. And let's go tune up my runes. It's worse than bleed. It's definitely worse than bleed. Can I get two of these? Holy crap. Wait, did that actually do it? It did. Wow, you can stack them. Wow, that's nuts. Alright, see ya. Have fun with Game of Thrones. Thrones, yeah. Game of Thrones, yeah. Game of Thrones. That's what the song goes like. Nightmare of Mensis, here we go. Yeah, but it keeps going up even when nothing's damaging you, seemingly. We called them treasure imps as well, Recycle. It's when that light turns on. Yeah, look at that. Interesting. See, and it keeps going up and up and up and... whenever it can see you. What a weird place. Gonna keep putting those spikes in me whenever it can see me. Oh, here we go. This is gonna suck. He's not dead! Holy crap, I'm getting spiked by these things! Whenever it can see me, it's going up. Pretty annoying. Oh, here we go. That sucks! What's happening to him? Bad times here. Chug it like you mean it. Oh God. Okay, we need a moment. Jeez. Wandering madness, really? Same here, Harima. His performance in Destiny was just disappointing. It was just so disgraceful, really. This sucks. This place sucks. You know, when I get up there, there's gonna be a whole bunch of those, oh God, it's gonna be those mind flayer dudes. Are those actually damaging me? Oh, there's a path over there. Yeah, Hunter, seriously. Which path should I take? I need to make it up there. They are damaging me. God. Jesus. Are you joking me right now? Oh God. Oh, he does not care. God, of course I did. Oh, he threw a boulder after me. Oh God, that sucks. Maybe I'll go on the other side. If I can get up to that castle and silence that thing, then I can come back and explore the rest of this place, perhaps. Also, there's a bell ringing woman somewhere, even though I haven't been invaded yet. Even robots can have feelings, Zach. Just look at Cortana. It was pretty horrible. It wasn't just not horrible, it was horrible. I think I made a huge mistake. Good lord! I'm gonna die here. Level 103. I don't think I can. I'm in range there. I'm just burning vials here. I think I just have to take it, man. Yes, Nightmare of Mensis. Don't spike me anymore, please leave me be. Maybe I should just crank up my frenzy resistance. To the max. If I die this time, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna put on the 200 plus frenzy resistance rune. We're gonna roll with that instead. So those rock those yetis over there are gonna start throwing boulders across to the other side. I bet. Ty hasn't played in a week? The death sheet is bit.ly/death sheet. God for aiming at the ground. Ooh. That looks bad. I really do not prefer to take the madness. I don't think I can drop there. I think I have to go over here. And over here are rock guys. At least one, maybe several. You know what I say, go for the shinies. This is gonna suck. I'm surprised his buddies didn't chuck anything at me while I was doing this. Okay, nowhere to go here, good. How many? At least one of these guys, when I approach, his buddies are gonna chuck rocks at me. Yep, here we go. Dear Lord. I need to get that guy. Camera! Okay, this is good. Not the move I wanted. Okay. Could have done worse. Lead elixir. Okay. Maybe those would help me here. Okay, so we gotta run up to the second guy, I think. Actually, I don't know. Nope, it's gotta be the second guy. Oh crap! it gonna come out? No. Maybe if I run up to the second guy, then I can kill him, and then this guy, then I can come back for him. I just gotta hope there's nobody else up there, though. Let's go. Come on, get bent, please. Too bad. Yes, good. He's not dead. Oh, he's dead. Praise the sun. Got those guys. Bloodstone chunk. Oh, jeez. Oh, if you could hit the rocks out of midair, Edge Russell, that'd be awesome. Those guys have major, major range. This is good though, I'm shielded from the frenzy dudes over here. This is a much, much easier route, probably with some other downsides to come later. That other side is probably easier if you can get past those dudes. But with the risk of being beamed in the head. Oh look, we're about to see the frenzy guys again. Oh, maybe it's shielded. Yep. Knew there would be that. Isn't that kind of a tip? I don't know, beast drawer. I have beast drawer, but I don't think I've tried it. I guess I'm not gonna use it this playthrough. I like that I can open this huge door. Feels like progress, but I'm not really sure. If there's no bonfire in here, then it's probably not. Something just died. Something somewhere. Is that? Is that a lantern? Maybe not. Wow. Those eyeballs? Oh God! You're kidding me, right? Why the heck would I step in here? What would compel me? That. But that's not what I want to kill. I want to kill the one doing the frenzy. Oh yeah, that's definitely a regular enemy. Oh jeez. I need to make my way to the right, so I guess I have to go here. There's so many of them out there. I mean, this guy's definitely coming down, right? Do I just go by and not aggro him? That can't possibly be a thing. It It's like patches with. Oh man. Oh, I have to go all the way through in order to get to the other side. Yeah, that's the path at the end of that hallway. Ah. Somewhere over there. Why are there spiders? Why can't it be butterflies? That one is especially large. This is gonna suck. I can probably run through though. I want to get to the back, and then I have to get to that second floor. Let's just hug the wall and hope, I guess. Oh no! Here they come! Oh god! Get! Oh god! Get out! Not a ton of HP. Oh! Burn! It's not doing enough. They're all stuck at the door. Whoa! Is that the big one? Oh, they're stuck. Please continue to be stuck. One of your babies got out, but here I am. Oh. Please turn your back. Okay. That spider was carrying bullets for some reason. Oh god! Oh, I got the little ones, but I didn't get him. Cool. That did not work out in my favor. Oh, the range! Shut up! Now what? He's got a lot of weird moves. He's a breakdancer. I don't want to cheese this guy like this, but I guess I'm going to have to. He's gotten incredibly. Oh god, he's got so many moves. I've got a plan, you guys. You guys have got a plan. I'm so screwed if he comes back. Yeah, I just remembered, Arthur. I keep forgetting about the cannon because I primarily play melee. But, yeah, I just remembered. That's it? Saw a spider scuttling. Scuttling off somewhere. I made it to the back. I don't wanna, like, I cheese those spiders through the door. I'm not really interested in fighting them in the— OOP! Okay. Fairly similar moveset to ROM spiders. Similar lack of poise too. Oh man. This sucks. I don't know if I'm gonna make it to the shortcut or anything in time. I bet all those guys just respawn too. Even the big one. But especially the big one. Oh, something going on in here. Let me guess, a whole bunch more spiders. God, that's not what I meant to do. I needed those. Is it just a dude? What's he doing out there? Any spiders? No, don't see any. Enemy leash mimics. Oh, it's been a long time, Ontaire. Actually, I parried Bulgarius. A baby? Oh, look at that. Wow! A moon that big would cause some real big tidal problems. That's ridiculous. It's just getting crazier and crazier. Oh my god! Come on! The gesture and then the slow walk. Oh, god. He had Ludwig's. I should be familiar with this. I've used up so many bullets, I'm down to just 12 left. Didn't even get those guys. It's time to try the other path. Smash and grab! This path is not for me. Whoop! Are you kidding me? Dude, no way! Interesting. Very interesting. The lighting changes here. Pretty interesting. Alright, well. Why is that not operable? Where does that even operate? Time to get spiked! What? There's a guy there! What was that all about? Alright, time to get inside the castle again. Time to go for it! Wait, is that another path? That is definitely not a path, that's a dead end. Oh god, there's three. I was hoping it would jump in the pit, Edge Russell, but oh well. Yeah, the two closest lamps in the game. I don't actually know if I want to be on this side. The light isn't on yet? Well done! The other thing's gonna kill me. I'm just gonna run and see what happens. If I make it into the castle without dying... Yo! You know what? They're frenzying everything. I just realized this. Everything's getting frenzied out here. Not just me. Please throw those at the spiders. Thanks. Big spider's back. No surprise there. Maybe there's something special about this one. Maybe this is the one that, like, controls the rest of them. Well, as promised. Hey, wait a second. Get my health back. Is there a benefit to coming up here? Tempting to just swipe at those guys. Does this help to... If I run back there, maybe I can just run through. Maybe this is a better way to go. They all fell. I heard them. Before advancing, must check my back. I don't think I'm being followed. Alright, good. X-Bone controller is awesome. I love it. Oh. I see something bobbing and weaving back there. Alright, here we go. That helped, but not enough. Oh, I'm down to, like, no shots left. I better remove my cannon. You have oatmeal, Dragon Warlord. Does that please you? I don't like oatmeal that much. It's okay. Well, that's awful nice of you to say, Edge Wessel. I just play my games. Not even trying. I do, Handbot. I do. Yeah, this thing's useless. I don't know if this is the bonfire I want to be at. Look at that fast stamina regen. That's what I'm talking about. Here we go! No, the battery pack is really nicely streamlined now. And it has like 3,000 years of battery life, so it's pretty great. That guy has destroyed me a few times now, and I don't know what I'm gonna do about him. Scuttle, 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 scuttle. Run, 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 run. Definitely some baby going on here. Where is the baby? The baby is probably above. Alright, attempt number 3 at this weirdo. He's got lots of range. What did he do? What is that? Why can he do that? You know what? I bet that's one of the items that I have, but I just can't use. Oh, you jerk, he looks like a total regular guy. He looks like a errant professor or something.